Hello everyone, this is Amit Don of AmitDon.com. Today I'll have another episode of live walk video from Toronto downtown, and I'll walk along Harbourfront's waterfront, and I'll try to make this video a little bit longer, but if any case or by any chance, you know, the phone gets overheated, then I may need to just stop and redo the video or restart it again. So today, most of the times, I'm not going to be talking, and I'll show you, you know, some restaurants, waterfront stores, and beaches, what you are looking at right now. So we start from downtown Toronto, in the heart of downtown, and then looks like it's a very beautiful evening, although it's a bit warm. I was thinking that, you know, summer is over, but then looks like summer came back, and it's 29 degrees Celsius, feels like temperature right now, and it's a partly cloudy, partly sunny day in Toronto. So we're going to start our walk from here, and we're looking at the small beach, and then we'll just, you know, walk from this part. So let's get going. So I'll try to walk slowly, but you know, I have a bad habit of walking very fast. And here you're looking at the CN Tower. And this is the HTO park. So right at this moment, I feel like I'm actually walking in Asia. Feels like, you know, I'm either in Manila or Dhaka. It's very hot. So what you're looking at is city bike system. So the change and replace bikes, and then you can just, you know, rent the bike by hour or by day. And here's the station. Actually, just found the guy who's selling the coconuts.
Yeah.
can see lots of people taking pictures. So this is a very popular spot. So here is a street food vendor, and this stuff is very sweet. So outdoor patios seem to be packed. So take a turn here. There's a lineup to enter the restaurant. And this is actually Toronto Police Department's marine unit, and this is where they park their police boats. You can see that the restaurant is busy. So let's take a quick look at the police boat, and then we'll look at the patio. I'm getting the food smell.
Hello.
So here we have a boardwalk. So we should be hitting more restaurants very soon. CN Tower right ahead. Street music. Actually, looks like it's an interview. have some street vendors. And you have Mexican food here. So it looks like there's some sort of concert going on here. Or this just could be a restaurant. And beautiful place to sit here. So let's look at the menu. So let's look at here a little bit. If you look on the other side, you'll see more people sitting there. So here's the line to take water taxi. So here's a cruise boat, and you know they have dining option, I believe, and it just shows you around Toronto on the water. Then we have some sort of mango drink. So we'll stop here for a moment and look back. So I came here before and this restaurant was much busier than what you're looking at today. So I'm not sure even why it's not that busy today. So take a quick look at the menu. So continue from here. So just quick look back. I get hot dog smell.
Yeah. inshallah you talk to you.
Ils font peur avec la vitre.
C'est plus peut-être ou rien.
C'est plus peut-être.
C'est plus peut-être.
À son retour là.
Bon, c'est un quel son. Quel son ça coupe
belle. Tu coupes belle, Lucas. Ça coupe belle dans le sac, Léo.
Oui, ça tient. Ok, le AW doit être par là. C'est pas ça que je peux le faire.
Try to get to the sugar beach. So let's see if it works. Starting up Bay Street. Cotton candy. So here is a small Greek store. We have some street food vendors, and let's take a quick look at the menus. So these are all in Canadian dollars. This is a sugar mill, and actually I can smell the sugar. So we'll take a look at the ship a little later. Let's look at this side right now. So there should be some more restaurants up ahead. So let's take a look. I would have gone in the sand, but I'm just afraid of the loud music. It might trigger a copyright issue. So just, you know, take a look back from here. Chorus Key, and Arbon Tavern is the name of the restaurant. Let's take a look back. So it looks like there's a park here. We'll just go around.
Thank you.
So guys, if you look across the street, there should be a water fountain there, but looks like it's not operational right now. But you can see like a shadow that there are two pieces of plastic or clear see-through plastic which would work as a fountain, but right now they're not working. But it looks good if it's working. So I've been walking for about an hour, and the problem today is that I'm sweating and I feel like I'm in Manila or Bangkok. It's very hot and it's very difficult to walk. So I was fortunate that the internet and the phone didn't warm up too much, and everything went as I expected. So the moment we reach 1 hour, I'm going to stop or terminate today's video. But I do have more walk videos, and on this channel I'm always trying new and different ideas. Now if that is something you're interested in, please visit for more. If you're only interested in walk videos, the links in the description box below. So thank you for watching this video. There will be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly.